now. And now, Chase Utley. The pitch. Fastball for a strike. And away we go this afternoon. Right field down the line, and that one slices foul. Swing and a ground ball out to short. No play. That's an infield single. Here's Byron Buxton. And a sack bunt here. They apply the tag, and the runner moves up to second. Now they've got him in a rundown. Tag. And that's a double play. On the north side of Chicago, John Ciambi and Chris Singleton. And now it's Juan Soto. Just missed.
A lot of pitchers have caught on to how good he is hitting the first pitch. Smart to avoid the zone right there.
Here's a 1-1. And that one upstairs. Two outs, base is empty. That pitch just misses the inside corner. Full count now. The right-hander gives up the two-out walk. Jesus Luzardo gets the ball now. Comes up empty as he chases that one in the dirt.
You're a ball with one strike.
Foul back our way, and that's out of play.
Very dominant with that fastball inside. Hitter's going to be conscious of that. Now you have the outer half of the plate to work with out there on the mound.
Young tosses the first. Third out, and that ends the frame. Here's the second baseman, Nico Hoerner. The wide to kick the pitch. See the velocity, 97 with that fastball. Laced down the line, and now maybe extra bases. Makes the turn and heads for second. They're still chasing it as he rounds second. And he's got a leadoff triple.
Everything came together for him. He really shot that one down the right field line and somehow found a way to keep it from slicing foul. One thing that was great about the approach is head was down all the way through the pitch, and that's how you do it.
Swing and a miss as he gets him to chase upstairs.
No ball. Two strike.
Pitch kicks away. The tag save. He scores a lot of pitch. So digging in, Kyle Mansardo. Curve in the dirt, kicks away. And on the wild pitch, he goes down to third. At the belt and fires. Puts a bunt down. The tag, and he's dead at home. Played the safety squeeze perfectly there. And here is Devers. A bit behind with that swing. It's strike one.
No ball.
Yeah,
one
and here's
strike.
A fun stat on Devers. He's at his best when he's hitting homers and doubles. And by the time he was 26 years old, Devers already had over 150 home runs and more than 200 doubles. He's just the 15th player in baseball history with those kinds of numbers at that age. You could see he was trying to stay back long enough to handle the off-speed pitch, but just a little tardy on the fastball.
Nabs it, and there are two outs. Well behind the runner, they've got him doubled off. And And welcome back to the ballpark. Here's the third baseman, Rafael Devers. The pitch. Swing and a miss as he was late that time.
You're a ball, one strike.
0-2 now as he swings through.
0-2.
Into second base. The tying run is on with a leadoff double.
Well, that may end up being an at bat we go back to later on when this game is over. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take
this one swung on and hit well. Way back there. Makes the catch up against the wall. Runner tags up for third. Ryan Reynolds here. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. Righty reliever out of the pen, Adbert Alzolot.
Well, with the runner at third and less than two outs, he's coming in looking for strikeouts right here. Ball's put in play, give him a good chance at bringing home that run.
And that gets the inside corner for a strike. And he grounds one to the right side. In plenty of time to first. Down two away as they get a run across. Here's Ryan Mountcastle.
The first base for the fifth. Ryan Mountcastle.
Mountcastle, 27 years old. A former first round pick back in 2015. And a swing and a miss there.
Okay.
Just off the outside part of the plate. Struck him out. He says, I don't. We head to the bottom of the second. Here's Josh Young.
The third baseman.
Right hander back to work. Swing and a miss.
0-1.
And that one fouled off.
You ever caught a foul ball as a fan?
Only as a broadcaster, not as a fan. You?
Haven't been in many games as a fan.
Swing and a miss, and he got him. Lead off. Man retired here in the second. Here's the left fielder, Masataka Yoshida. And that one fouled off. The wind of the pitch. Fought off foul. Swing and a miss. That's a strikeout. He swung over top of the curveball. Swung on, belted. Way back there. And that is gone. It just got out of here. It's 2-1. Here's a big power threat. Byron Buxton. Swing and a foul over the screen and back out of play. 2013 in the playoffs. You caught one as the Red Sox played the Rays in the division series.
I sacrificed a bracelet. It was my wrist and my hand.
And there's a foul ball. One run across to the frames. So far, bottom half of inning number two.
Now, DJ.
Ground ball right side. Whips it to Mountcastle. That takes care of Buxton. Back here at the friendly confines, Anthony Santander at the plate.
Anthony Santander.
So they turn things over to the righty, Brandon Woodruff.
These are the spots relievers really make a name for themselves, late and close. There's not much margin for error, but at the same time, there's a reason they're put in these situations.
This one chopped on the ground, but foul. Looking to get the tying run on base. That one the other way, and it's caught for the out. Now, Chase Utley.
It's never fun going back to the dugout after hitting a line drive that finds a glove, but you will get some high fives. You know, when you make great contact, you feel like you've done everything right. But in this game of baseball, not everything is in your control.
And he swings through that one.
I'll tell you what, he's embarrassed right now. Never swings at that kind of pitch, especially that early in the count.
Wouldn't chase that time. Swings and misses, struck him out. So they're down to their final out. Stepping in, Byron Buxton. First pitch doesn't find the zone. A one-run lead. We're here in the top half of inning number three. Just missed. Slapped hard the other way, but foul. And that's in the dirt.
Big pitch coming right here. Last thing he wants to do is put the tying run on base, but he can't groove on either.
They're down to their final strike. Woodruff is just one strike away. And a swing and a miss, and that is the ball game.
Pretty fun little three-inning game today. Got some runs on the board and stayed close all the way through. Really nice day at the yard.
And your final score here today, 2-1. They hang on to win it by a run. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciampi. We'll see you soon.